An investigation is underway after a man was found dead on the Fort Hall Reservation. The body was found off Agency Road yesterday afternoon. And Fort Hall Police, the Federal Bureau of Investigation, and the Bingham County Coroner all responded. The Shoshone-Bannock tribes tell us no suspicious activity has been determined at this time. Authorities say there is no danger to the public and that the person's family has been told about the death.